Today I will show you how I cook pasta. Put pasta in the boiling water. Cover it above 15 minutes. Okay, now cover it for 15 minutes. Now I cut a potato cheddar. I use half pack. Half pack use 2 cup of water. 1 cup of water normally means 250 milliliter. Now I add the boiling water and use this potato cheddar. Then reduce the heat about 15 minutes. Okay, now pasta is ready. Put in the bowl. Now potato cheddar is ready. Now I want to mix it with my pasta. Mix it. Okay, now potato cheddar mixed with pasta is ready.